What's up, Flashes? I'm Chase.
And I'm Mariana.
And this is FCTV.
All right, class, we're going to be playing Kahoot today, so go ahead and get signed in.
Yay!
All right, guys, nice job. Who got it wrong, though?
My bad. I thought the answer was Mr. Kellison.
Bro, what? No, it's not Mr. Kellison. It's FCTV starts now. FCTV starts now.
Hello, everyone. It is an Indiana law that all juniors and seniors are required to attend at least one career chat or college representative visit per year. During career chats, employers and career reps will talk about what it takes to enter the career field, opportunities for advancement, and how this could fit into your life plan. College reps speak about the college and admission requirements. Sign up at least 2 days in advance of the visit. You can choose to attend up to 4 career chats or college rep visits per year. A pass to attend the career chat or college rep visit will be delivered to you in class before the visit. More speakers are often added. Check out the most current list and sign up for additional sessions at the FCHS School Counseling website under the Events tab. Or scan this QR code for an alternative way to access the page.
Attention Key Club members, we will have a meeting today after school in room 700 until 2:45 p.m. New members are always welcome. See you there.
FCA, or the Fellowship of Christian Athletes, is having its first Friday fellowship on Friday, October 4th during CCR in the main cafeteria. Join them there for snacks and games. You do not need to be a current athlete to join. FCA also hosts a Bible study every Monday and Friday morning before school in the counseling office. See Mr. Massey or Mrs. Flutterman for more information.
There will be a call-up meeting on Friday, October 4th during CCR for the Future Farmers of America Club. This is a student-sponsored club led by the group's president, Kylie Llewellyn. Kylie has organized guest speakers from the field of agriculture and organized school-wide initiatives to help children in need. If you are interested in the field of agriculture sciences and enjoy giving back, maybe this club is for you. Join us on Friday, October 4th in Ms. Burnett's room, 9131, and find out.
Seniors Assemble, National Honor Society seniors, this info is for you. We have a very important 20-minute meeting after school on Tuesday, October 22nd in Mrs. Laker's room, 436. We will be passing out our NHS t-shirts, giving out info on your dues and fundraising, and getting our No Tricks, Just Treats booth together. Each NHS member should bring 2 to 3 bags of candy to our meeting. Miss Appleby and Mrs. Laker look forward to seeing you on the 22nd.
Come check out what the speech and debate team members have been preparing for this season at our fall showcase on Wednesday, October 2nd from 6 to 7 p.m. in the FA LGI room. We will have students performing everything from original works of fiction to mini public forum debate.
Dive in GSA is happy to announce our collaboration meeting over the book Heartstopper Volume 1. Dive will discuss the book, its Netflix adaptation, and themes of belonging. Then GSA will lead a discussion about LGBTQ+ culture and coming out safely. Heartstopper is free to read online, so we welcome all to attend. Sign up with Mr. Ward this Friday, October 4th, to reserve your spot. Need help finding the text online? See Ms. Schaefer in room 427. We look forward to seeing you at our collab meeting.
Now, everyone, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all we have for you today.
Tune in for more FCTV news and
thanks for watching.